Roger, I'm on it. Here we go again. Thank you.
Thank you. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Thank you. Thank you. We won't let those mangy cats mess with us.
Benito planning to do with the big crystal?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. incoming pirate trans.
Wasn't just a dream?
Time energy in all areas is recovering rapidly. The mother computer is responding. The engine is back online. The reboot sequence has started.
You big old brain. Come on, the fun's all over with. Wake up! That should do it.
Oh!
Smile, best treasure ever. Am I right? Right? Now what other loot's out there?
Blinx and all the members of the team, you've done a great job. As CEO of the Time Factory, I would like to give you my sincerest thanks.
Well, thanks, CEO, but we're not the only ones who deserve credit. Every last cat in the factory did their part.
You are quite right, young Blinx. We never would have survived this tremendous battle across time and space without everybody's help. In fact, although it pains me to say so, we even owe thanks to the Tom Tom Gang.
Thank you, everyone.
We'll be right back. almost unwell. As the creators of time, perhaps we should look after this world you seem to care for so deeply.
Alert! TomTom gang infiltrating Mold 5J7A! Unable to repair world's time flow! Mother computer disconnecting! Evacuate all personnel!
Heroes rushing to save a world. Perhaps they can. My sweepers have grown strong, but so have the TomToms, and I see that my thanks were premature. The sweepers will save that world. Control room, maintain connection. Every sweeper's a hero now.
Boss!
A package from the Time Factory.
What?
A Time Factory medal? We don't need that! Not when we got a war to fight!